We're refining rare earth elements between $25 to $35 a kilogram today, where, I mean, those products are selling from between $65 to $500 a kilogram, and some of the higher purity stuff, we're north of $5,000 a kilogram.
All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Mark Jensen. He's the CEO of American Resources Corp. And Mark, it's good to see you. How are you?
Steve, I'm doing great. Thanks for having us on.
Yeah, excited. I know you've had some news out recently, and we'll talk about that in just a second. But for those not familiar, maybe give me a bit of a background on the company itself and really the technology that you're trying to move forward.
Yeah, absolutely. So American Resources is a company we took public a number of years ago. And during that process, we built a division called ReElement Technologies Corporation, which we own roughly 19% of today. But it's a game changer within the industry. I mean, obviously, you read about it every day nowadays in the news. The government just supported MP Materials when they needed capital. But the attractiveness of what we do at ReElement is we can refine critical and rare earth elements at Chinese cost today, and are doing that for the defense supply chain as well as the commercial markets. And ultimately, then also, American Resources is a supplier to ReElement of these raw materials from our own mines and our own ore bodies.
Yeah, and talk about the cost of it, because I think that's probably one of the most significant things is because a lot of people say it can be done cheaper in China, and you're saying not so much, not so fast. We can do it as well.
Yeah, I mean, if you're using a really toxic process like solvent extraction, then it's really tough to do that here in the United States. We don't do that. We use the technology that was actually utilized in the 60s for critical minerals, rare earth elements, but we didn't have the computing power to do it back then. Our technology is able to produce products at sub-Chinese cost today. So where the government, they supported MP at $110 a kilogram because they needed that. With solvent extraction, that's the cost to produce those materials. With us, we're refining rare earth elements between $25 to $35 a kilogram today, where, I mean, those products are selling from between $65 to $500 a kilogram, and some of the higher purity stuff, we're north of $5,000 a kilogram.
Yeah. So your most recent news, you in essence launched a this rare magnet supply chain with that company ReElement. So explain to us this news release and why this is significant. There's a lot of metals that are caught up in this one.
Oh, 100%. I mean, the magnet supply chain, the defense supply chain, high heat reactors, all these different products, the optics, lenses, the products that we produce today are that you can't find them in the United States. No other company in the United States outside of really no other company outside of China can produce these elements where we can do that. Not only can we do that, we're doing it today. We're shipping product through the qualification standards with our defense prime, some of the largest defense contractors in the United States. I can't use their names yet, but I probably will in the next few months, be able to talk more openly about the work we're doing with them. But we're breaking the reliance on China. I mean, right now, our government relies 100% on China for the defense supply chain, and we can do that here in the United States at Chinese cost, which is important. People don't want to pay premiums. And so we recycle this material, we process Seg plus, which is the heavy rare earth concentrate that you read about in the news every single day. And we can do that at a fraction of the cost.
Yeah, and your recovery is incredible as far as the purity is concerned. That's another big part of this as well, as your technology is quite good.
No, 100%. I mean, that's not only can it produce a lot of volume, but it can produce a lot of volume at very high purity. So we just shipped 99.999% pure gallium and 99.999% pure terbium, probably two of the hardest heavy rare earth elements or critical minerals to separate and purify. We're able to do that at 5 nines purity, which is a massive deal. I mean, that's the price of those elements today are between $3,000 to $7,000 a kilogram. And we can either recycle that material or produce it from virgin ores. And we're working with some of the largest players on the critical mineral space that need help refining these elements as well. That's what we're focused on breaking is we will be not only doing it domestically in the US, we have a $100 million commitment for our Africa facility. We're working with an Australian company where we've already signed a partnership on direct lithium extraction, which we'll announce here shortly. There's a lot of really cool stuff that we're going to be able to roll out here in the next few months that showcases not only the capabilities of our company, but the scale of what we're doing behind the scenes.
Yeah, that'll be the key part of this for sure. Look forward to hearing more about that when the time is right, Mark. Thanks so much. Congratulations on getting this to where it is today, and we look forward to our next conversation.
Awesome. Well, we're excited about working with you, and we thank you for having us on.
All right, good stuff. There's Mark Jensen, the CEO of American Resources Corp.